pretty good start. Racing immediately, Rafaga began well, but immediately poised for early action. There is fantastic bonus as he goes for an early lead. Along the inside of runners, there's Ocean Fantasy covering a bit ground wide out. There's Due Home and California Cat. In fact, just 5 lengths. Nothing much between them. As Fantastic Owners cuts them round the turn, they're from Due Home, and then comes Trafalgar Poise along the rails, and back in the field. Ocean Fantasy and California Cat. They come to the top of the straight. Fantastic Owners on the outside with Rafaga on the inside. So it's now having the edge from Fantastic Owners coming along the inside is Ocean Fantasy. Then comes Due Home with California Cat. So Rafaga holding forward, but along the inside, cruising along the rails, there is Ocean Fantasy. Ocean Fantasy and Rafaga, but Ocean Fantasy having the advantage at the wire. And it's winning it by a length or so. Second was Rafaga. Third there was